All right, Shalisa, thank you for that love. I appreciate it.